This is Panther chameleon. It's an example of lizards. Lizards are from reptiles that are an ancient type of animals. Bodies of reptiles such as lizards are covered with scales.
What is the difference between starred agama lizard and panther chameleon?
Starred agama lizard lives in very hot desert, while panther chameleon lives in the tropical rainforest.
How does panther chameleon adapt to live in tropical rainforest?
Its structural adaptation. It has brightly colored scales that provide camouflage with its surrounding environment that contains green leaves and colorful flowers.
Chameleon eyes move in opposite directions, where each eye can move independently from the other, so one eye can be searching for something to eat like insects, while the other eye is on the lookout for danger in a totally different direction. This adaptation allows the panther chameleon to hunt its prey and avoid becoming a prey at the same time.
It has a very long sticky tongue to hunt insects for feeding. It has V-shaped feet and a tail like a hand to hold tightly the branches of trees.
It's behavioral adaptation. When chameleon finds its or in danger, it doesn't have teeth or claws for defense. But it has one last trick to scare its attacker, where it appears as fierce as the following. 1. It puffs up its body with air. 2. It opens its mouth wide. 3. It changes the colors of its scales.
Look at these animals and how they defend themselves.
Teeth. Claws. Teeth. 1. It puffs up its body with air. 2. It opens its mouth wide. 3. It changes the colors of its scales.
Can you tell me the most important examples of structural adaptation of panther chameleon?
Brightly colored scales that provide camouflage. Chameleon eyes move in opposite directions. Very long sticky tongue. Shaped feet and a tail like a hand.
You are excellent. This is the end of lesson 2.
In the next video, we will talk about plant adaptation. Don't forget to share the video to your friends. Goodbye.